I'm Lynn Bowie. It's National Pancake Day, and IHOP offers a free stack of buttermilk pancakes to patrons. People are encouraged to donate money for the free stack. Proceeds will help children battling critical illnesses. IHOP's goal is to raise $5 million today. The free pancakes are available until 7 o'clock tonight. Much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.